Ogaden National Liberation Front, or NLF, denounced the handing over of Abdikarim Sheikh Musse, an executive committee member of the front, to Ethiopia. Mr. Sheikh Musse, who lived in Mogadishu for 3 years, was detained by the regional security of the Galmudug regional state in central Somalia on August 23rd. According to a press release by the ONLF, Mr. Sheikh Musse was then handed over to Ethiopia in violation of the principle of the non-firmware laid out in 1954 UN Convention. ONLF said, adding that the Somali government has forcibly transferred a political refugee to Ethiopia, which is known to torture and humiliate its opponents. The release accused that the President and Prime Minister of Somalia, as well as Ethiopia's ambassador to Somalia, who is a relative of the two, were involved in the reforma of Sheikh Musse. The front said claims by Ethiopia that Mr. Musse had involvement with Al-Shabaab was fabricated. ONLF called on the UNHCR, ICRC, Human Rights Watch, and the international community to secure the safety and well-being of Mr. Abdikarim Sheikh Musse and pressure Ethiopia to fully respect his human rights as stated.